closet. I'm not sure who's in there, if he's in there or what's in there, because, you know, Hunt has a lot of strange things in this house in each room. You never know what you're going to run into. But we're going to go in the ties. See who's here. What are you doing here?
My granddaddy put me in here.
What are you doing with all these ties? That's my tie closet. Are you his tie rack?
Yes.
You're Honey and Arthur's tie rack? Mm. But, and he keeps you locked up in there?
He comes and visits me lots.
Oh, yeah.
What color should I wear tonight?
You look good in any color.
Oh, I don't know how to do these ties. Do you know how to do ties?
Sure, I know how to do ties.
I need a blue tie.
You know, I think you guys should help her find a blue tie, you know. Here's a blue tie. Here's a blue tie.
No, I want a blue one with flowers.
Blue with flowers?
I'm blue with flowers. How about a jungle tie? I'm really
sure. God, he must have hundreds of ties here. This is definitely a lifetime's worth of ties.
Oh, I don't like my hair like this. Oh, I have to redo it.
I can't do anything. Just...
Should I wear my hair out, boys?
You wear it any way you want. Tell us the truth. You can't be Hunting in Hartford's tie rack.
No. I'm Sheena, Queen of the Jungle.
Why don't you sing something?
Let's see. Should I sing a song?
Yeah. Definitely.
Nasty.
There's your chorus.
Do y'all like nasty songs?
Yeah.
Is it about a tie?
No. But it's about the jungle, where I came from.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I sing a nasty song?
Definitely. Of course you can.
Walking through the jungle with a dick in my hand, the biggest motherfucker in the Congo land. I looked up in a tree, and what did I see? But a bigger motherfucker gonna piss on me. So I picked up a rock, and I hit her in the cock. And the big son of a bitch ran for 42 blocks. Well, my mother's in hell, and my father's in jail, and my sister's on the corner saying pussy for sale.
Right. You're gonna get tied up for that.
Yeah, that's
just incredible.
You know. Do you know how to make a bow tie? Here, look, here's one of Hunt's bow ties.
Oh,
babe.
He looks so cute in bow ties.
Does he?
Where is he?
I don't know. Where was he?
Why are y'all here?
Well, we're guarding the ties. He gave me the keys and we'll send a...
How should I wear my hair tonight?
Oh, we should wear it any way you want.
Do you have a cigarette?
Cigarette.
Be careful with ties.
I am Sheena, Queen of the Jungle.
Well, Sheena, you gotta stand still or we're never gonna get this tie tied.
Something sexy.
You're making me too nervous. I'm not gonna be able to do this.
Shoulder tie.
Well, it'll show the tie off better.
I like bow ties. Do you think the mirror will chase me tonight?
Are you kidding?
You've got to have one as a... You should whip them off, or you should choose a black chain to keep them... A bay.
Okay.
Okay, you want to carry
waist
this one?
Tie.
Waist tie?
Underneath, y'all trying to mush me?
No.
I have a better idea for these ties. Wait a minute. Let me show you a better idea. This is what you do with ties.
Get out of the way.
No, a girl like me has to take advantage of these things.
What are you doing?
I'm tying it all together.
Look what we're doing with Hunt's ties.
Do you want some ties?
Hunt didn't tell me he had a tie rack that looked like this.
Try
some of the ties.
Look at their outfits. You believe?
Come y'all, look
come
at all
put a, these. Mira, I give you a tie.
No, I don't really care for
come here, y'all.
We have to tie them all back up.
Oh, yeah.
We have a collection of
these are, this is the lifetime of collecting, right?
Come here, I'll give you a tie.
Well, I never use it.
Now, that looks so good. It's your color.
Look at this.
Doesn't it look good? Look at me.
Well, it's different.
Look at the camera.
Yeah.
Look at the camera. Don't you look just great? Okay.
You're on TV, you know.
Elaine, come on.
I've been just new.
Don't you ever wear any of those?
No.
Antonio, come here. I'm going to put it on you. Come here.
On
come
you.
On. Come on, Antonio.
Come on, Elaine.
Okay.
Here?
Come here. No, come look, look in the mirror.
Your mommy's such a nice tie.
Buenas noches.
¿Cómo estás?
Bonsoir.
Who's back there? Okay, that's good.
Do the best you can.
I know how to do ties. I'm professional, you know. I've been in that tie rack a long time. How do you like it, sir? Look in the mirror.
Gracias.
So cute. These ties were made for tying. It's just what they'll do. One of these days, these ties are gonna tie all over you.
Oh, you're losing your ties.
Okay.
Now, what else can we do with the ties? You know. Well, you don't need all that, though. That's too much for you. You don't need that.
Yeah, I know. I don't need it all, but.
Mm-hmm.
Something old, something new.
I think these ties look great.
Ooh, ties do wonders for a girl. Beg your pardon, sir. I'm just a little girl from Little Rock.
From Big Rock.
Yeah, after Big Rocks.
Enough of this silly business. I'm gonna be serious. I'm gonna put these ties on.
I'm so confused. You can't choose a tie.
No, I get so silly. All these ties, and they're all so pretty, and they're all such good colors. I can't decide. Just makes me dizzy. All these ties.
Why do you wear ties?
Because everyone knows Sheena's a tie freak.
Do you mean you have a tie fetish? Are these really the have you collected these ties from men?
I get off on ties. I used to tell everybody that I just loved men in business suits, you know, with briefcases and gray hair, but it was really their ties.
Do you ever want to wear ties yourself?
Oh, I do, every night. Every night I tie myself up.
Very nice.
Well, every night somebody ties me up.
Oh, boy, come here and let me give you a tie. Oh.
Choose the tie. Choose the tie. I'm so tired. Can't you choose the tie? Jesus. I want you to choose a tie. We can't go out unless you choose a tie. You've got to choose one of the ties.
No, I want them all. I want to wear them all.
You always say you don't have a tie to wear. You've got hundreds of ties to wear.
I don't want anyone to steal my ties.
You can't wear all your ties out.
They're mine.
Do you count your ties at night?
I count them every night.
What did you have to do for these ties?
Each tie means something.
Each tie means one man too.
Each tie is a man?
I don't put it that way.
Could you pick a tie and remember the man? Tell us a story about the man that wore that tie.
Benny. Jack. Oh, Ted. Oh, Antonio. Victor.
Wow.
And I know this tie so well. My ties. I used to collect stuffed animals, but ties mean so much more. Ties are much more important.
I can't believe you had time in your young life to collect all these ties. This, you know.
I'm a busy girl.
You just after ties day and night?
After ties night and day, day and night, all the time. It's hard to have collected so many ties.
I want to hear more about the stories, maybe details about who wore that tie.
Well, sometimes I won't. Well, I don't know.
Does Mr. Hartford know you wear his ties?
Yes.
He gives them to you?
Because I give them to him. Share and share alike.
Sounds very interesting.
And also, sometimes some men don't wear ties, so you have to bring your own and give it to them and then take it back. You know, bull riders, they don't wear ties. So sometimes it might not really be their tie, but you play like it is.
I always had a secret fetish for ties, too. Oh, are you getting off on those ties?
Oh, really?
Boxes, now is the grass, and I tickle their boxes.
Of course.
Roll your legs over, oh, roll your legs over. Oh, roll your legs over, it's better that way. Well, I wish that all girls were blades of grass. And I was a mower, I'd cut me some ass. I just love ties. I wish somebody would take me out. I'm so bored, but I don't want to leave my ties. Because ties look so good on me. Everybody tells me.
I'm part Indian.
Come here, you need a tie. Good night, honey bun. See you later, alligator.
Bye.
What?
Yeah. Please leave me your tie.
This is for you?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, a new tie. I got a new tie for tonight.
Come on. Goodbye. It was nice to meet you.
Goodbye. It's nice meeting you.
Bye-bye.
I don't get caught.
This is a beautiful time.
Come here, sunshine. Let me tie you up. Leave my ties alone.
Give me some head. Give me some head. Let's go to the trash.
Get out! Get out! Don't talk nasty in front of our ties.
Here's Hodge.
Come here, darling. Come here. Come on.
May I take a photograph of you and Jerry together?
Come on in.
I'll put them back.
We're going to put them back. Hunt's mad. Hunt's mad. It's $5,000 worth of tie. Hunt.
Don't tell him on me. Now he'll be mad at me. Oh, let's see. What kind of song? Well, I fucked my Sally and my Sally fucked me way up there in the apple tree. Tree split, Sally shit, and I didn't give it just a little bit. Yeehaw! No more songs.
This is it.
Yeah.
Now it's time to go back
to my
into the closet.
Oh, good.
Because you've been bad tonight.
Thank you, ties.
You have to take all your ties. This is it. We've had it. Pick up all these ties now. They've all got to go back. You've had your fun. You've had your whatever. All those ties back into that closet.
I'm going to tell.
If you don't put all, look at this. Hunt is going to kill me. He said he tied them all back. Okay.
Sorry.
Hunt. Hunt's in the closet. He's mad at me for going into his... We're putting all the ties back, Hunt. Hunt's mad that we're messing up his ties. But in the name of art, for Gary Lajewski, for Anton Parrish, this is Corey Hay and Jerry, off to India, but back to New York to conquer the world soon, who's helped us with this little condition of the ties. You are fabulous. Now take the ties back. God, we'll never, how are we ever going to put all the ties back?
Goodbye, movie world. It was nice to meet you. Au revoir, ciao. Love and kisses.
Entertain, I'm picking brains.